need a gun to protect the kids when you're not around.
You'd be dangerous to yourself and to the kids more than anybody.